John Mitchell. A year ago, I went to go get my routine checked. Found out I had AIDS. All I tell y'all is to wrap it up.
Hi, my name is Jackie. One morning I woke up, and there it was. I had a bump on the side of my lip. Went to the doctor. I found out that I had herpes. It was the sickest day of my life.
Hi, my name is Jared. If you knew me over 6 months ago, I was a healthy person. As of April 1st, 2009, I have been contracted with the STD syphilis.
My name is Mbutu, and after a fun spring break in Florida, I came back to get my regular checkup and found out that I had chlamydia.
Hi, I'm Katrina Jones. And about 6 months ago, I noticed I had a cyst. I went to get my yearly pap scan and found out I have HPV. Serious, ladies. Wrap it up.
My name is Tyler. About 7 months ago, I knew something was wrong when I went to use the bathroom and I had a burning sensation. I went to the clinic and the nurse told me that I had contracted gonorrhea.